What is the thing that you would want people to know that you have discovered with the way you're eating and taking care of yourself? Like, what is that one thing that you could share that you know people would love if they had the opportunity to experience it?
Well, just the way I feel, like the general, I mean, just this past year has been horrible, like for everybody being home and just that loss of energy and, you know, being in that survival mode of taking care of your family. And just, I just wasn't even thinking about myself. And then I just got to that point where I was just tired all the time, like just sluggish. I felt horrible. Like my gut felt horrible. And then to just embrace this and to eat the diversity of foods and just to switch it up all the time and not get into that routine of that monotonous, like eating the same thing every day. Like that has just opened up a world for me. Like I don't like to eat the same thing every day. I'm not one of those people that's like, you know, here it is, the same thing every day. Like my children are like that, but I'm not. And so that has been like the game changer for me, is that diversity in food and the simplicity of putting things together. You know, if you get your protein and then you work from there, that has just been the biggest thing. And I feel like that people can just grasp onto that. It's not hard. Like, I don't like count my calories. I mean, I know like the rule, you know, kind of the rules, the guidelines, and stay within those. But I write down my food every day, but I don't write down like that's this many calories and this. And right. I just, it for me to see it and be accountable, this is what I ate today. I just want to be accountable for myself. But it's so simple and easy. And I feel so good. Like my stomach, like my gut feels so much better, like all the time.